The Oncotype DX has, I think, changed the treatment decisions in patients with hormone receptor positive, lymph node negative, HER2 negative breast cancer. It allows us to individualize or personalize that treatment decision such that in the majority of cases, we can be very clear that chemotherapy either will help, and in that group it helps a lot, or that it's absolutely unnecessary. I've been a big adopter of Oncotype for a long time. I think I can't imagine it not being used in general in most women with that subset of breast cancer. We've seen a number of second opinions where women have been scheduled to start chemotherapy and have not had an Oncotype test. And sometimes we get the Oncotype and find out that that planned chemotherapy would have been totally unnecessary. And that's obviously very beneficial. So Oncotype is a big part of my practice in those patients for which it should be used.
Hi, I'm Dr. Jay Harness, and I want to share with you important information that I believe that every newly diagnosed patient with breast cancer needs to know.
I'm a breast cancer survivor.
I am a breast cancer survivor.
I am a breast cancer survivor.
And I want every woman to know
about personalized breast cancer treatment
and the genomic test.
A test that helps guide a woman and her doctor
to the best treatment options for her.
Pass it on.